In Marathon, the Red Raiders hosting the Colby Hornets. This was a tough day for Marathon. Down 35-0 heading into halftime. But they would start the second playoff with a big one. Opening kickoff is returned by Nathan Hanke for a good solid amount of yards. But the Red Raiders would have to punt. Hornets take over, and they're marching down the field. Design quarterback keeper Tucker Meyer is following his convoy. Hornets are moving, and they are now in Marathon territory. A few plays later, it's 4th and 10. Play action pass for Meyer. It's a wobbler, but she gets the job done. Breaking Laters hauls it in for the score. Colby wins this game big, 42-0.